tonight, and some breaking news coming in. Despite being given a deadline by the Bombay High Court to decide between providing the Mahul residents with rent or alternate accommodation, the Maharashtra government still hasn't reached a decision. The state government has asked the High Court for more time, which the court has refused. The court is now likely to pass an order on the issue post-lunch. My colleague Disha joins me live for more details. Disha, the Maharashtra government seeking to buy more time but getting a rap on the knuckles from the Bombay High Court.
Well, that's right, Aarti. Today, like you pointed out, was the deadline and the timeline that was given to the state government as well as the BMC in concern to decide either of the options. Giving rent of 15,000 along with 45,000 security deposit for 3 months or giving them an alternate accommodation. These were the two options that the Bombay High Court had asked the state government to decide on. But what we know when the hearing began, like always and like usual, the state government asked and requested for some more time, to which the Bombay High Court really came very harsh and showed all the documents right from the NGT orders, right from the Bombay IIT reports, which says that pollution is at an alarming level. The state government had everything in hand, but they did not do anything to protect the lives of these 30,000 people in concern. The Bombay High Court judge also went on to show what the seriousness, the health issues that these residents have been facing and why the government here in concern has been having that kind of contradictory behavior. On one hand, the government went on to challenge the NGT order. Then they also asked the Bombay High Court to appoint a IIT Bombay, any nodal agency which can do a survey and ascertain whether there is pollution problem or not. And once the Bombay IIT actually came up with a report, found pollution at an alarming level, the government went on to challenge the Bombay High Court's order to the Supreme Court. So this kind of contradictory behavior is absolutely not acceptable by the court here in concern. In fact, the court denied giving more time and they said that look at the seriousness of the problem. People here are dying every day, so it is important to look at this at an utmost importance. So to what the court said that today after lunch, they are waiting for some important papers related to this case. So after lunch, the court will pass orders no matter the government really decides one of the option or not. In fact, Aarti, I have few residents with me because the struggle, the fight, it's with them. For the last 2 years, it's been over 300 days that they have been sitting on the footpath protesting. It is actually their fight. Aaj bahut bada din hai aap log ke liye. Aaj court ne bataya ke lunch ke baad jo hai wo faisla karenge ke rent ya to ghar. आज भी गवर्नमेंट ने ज्यादा टाइम मांगा बट कोर्ट ने बोला बिल्कुल नहीं. तो आज आपको क्या लग रहा है, क्या फैसला होगा?
नहीं नहीं, बार बार तो ये सरकार टाइम पास ही कर रही है. टाइम पास मतलब डेट पे डेट, तारीख पे तारीख. ये तो 3 अप्रैल को सब निर्णय हो गया था, 3 अप्रैल 2019 को बॉम्बे हाईकोर्ट बार बार बोला है, लेकिन ये सरकार की तरफ से सब टाइम खींचते जा रहा है. लोग दिन ब दिन मरते जा रहे हैं वहाँ पे स्लो पॉइजन से, क्योंकि माहौल रहने लायक नहीं. हमें तो घरों की ज़रूरत है, क्योंकि हम देखा जाए तो हर घर में 3-3 पेशेंट हम देखते हैं. हर घर में 3-3 पेशेंट, हर बीमारी से लोग पीड़ित है. टीबी, अस्थमा, सांस लेने में तकलीफ होते, स्किन के प्रॉब्लम है, स्लो पॉइजन से वहाँ पर तड़प तड़प के लोग मर रहे. खुद मुख्यमंत्री साहब ने ध्यान देना चाहिए था. ये तो गए साल 8 अगस्त 2018 के बाद ही हमें वहाँ से जरूर जल्दी से जल्दी लोगों को वहाँ से शिफ्ट करना बहुत ज़रूरी था, लेकिन इतना समय कितना, 1-1.5 साल सरकार खींचती जा रही है. मुंबई कमिश्नर भी खींचते जा रहे हैं, चीफ सेक्रेटरी भी खींचते जा रहे हैं. ये सबको उनको मालूम है कि माहौल रहने लायक नहीं. एनजीटी ने बोला है, आईआईटी ने बोला है, बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट बार बार बोल रहे थे कि माहौल रहने लायक नहीं. ये सरकार आंधी गूंगी बहरी क्यों हो रही है?
आप बताइए, अगर रेंट अगर आपको देंगे 15,000 सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट अमाउंट के साथ, तो आप खुश हैं?
ये सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट दे करके कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है, क्योंकि जिस इंसान को एक अच्छा घर चाहिए, हर लोगों के लिए घर है, हर लोगों के लिए उनकी सुविधाएं देखी जा रही है, तो हमारे लिए क्यों नहीं? जिस तरह से अगले जो हियरिंग हुई थी 1 सप्ताह पहले, और हमारे जो जज साहब ने कहा था कि आप ये गरीब हमारे लिए उतने ही मददगार होते जितने बड़े लोग, जब उनके लिए आप कुछ कर सकते हो तो इनके लिए क्यों नहीं है। तो कहीं ना कहीं हमें लगा कि आज भी न्यायपालिका में हमारे लिए वही स्थान है जो दूसरों के लिए, और हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि जो भी इस बार का जजमेंट आएगा वो कहीं ना कहीं माहौल वासियों के फ़ायदे के लिए, अगर ये हर गरीब के हित में जाएगा और उनको न्याय प्रक्रिया पर बहुत अच्छा एक विश्वास होगा कि गरीबों के साथ कोई अन्याय नहीं कर सकता, और कोई भी न्यायपालिका आने के लिए दरवाज़ा खटखटाने के लिए सोचेगा नहीं। भले हमारे इस न्यायपालिका न्याय प्रक्रिया में थोड़ी सी देर हुई है, लेकिन आज हमें ऐसा उम्मीद है और हम उम्मीद रखते हैं कि जो हमारी लड़ाई है सच की लड़ाई है, हक की लड़ाई है, तो आज हमें न्याय जरूर मिलेगा, इसकी मैं कामना रखती हूँ।
वेल आरती, दिस शी इज रेफरिंग टू द फैक्ट दैट बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट लास्ट वीक इन इट्स हियरिंग वेरी कैटेगोरिकली सेड टू द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट दैट पुअर पीपल शुड बी ट्रीटेड विद डिग्निटी। देयर हाउसेस वर डिमोलिश्ड, दे वर मूव्ड टू अ प्लेस कॉल्ड माहुल विच इज सराउंडेड बाय 15 refineries, chemical factories, toxic air and water pollution because the chemical effluents that is being released by these factories gets mixed with their drinking water pipeline. All of these facts have been established in the IIT Bombay report, which the court also reiterated today, and after lunch is what we will come to know what exactly are the orders that the court will pass, either rent or alternate accommodation, but whatever orders, it will be definitely a huge win, not only for these 30,000 residents, Aarti, but also for the other project affected people of Tansa pipeline. That order will be applicable for them as well, because here we are not only talking about these people, because their houses were demolished, they were staying in and around Tansa pipeline, but there are other 30,000 people as well, they continue to stay here, so this order will be applicable for them as well. The court also reiterated today the fact that Mahul is not fit for living conditions, people cannot be forced to move to Mahul, and the state government of the BMC cannot do so. So after lunch probably we'll come to know what orders the Bombay High Court really passed today.
Right, this is going to be a big story on our channel. We are going to keep a close eye on it. Disha, thanks so much for joining us with those details. We will come back to you to hear what exactly the Bombay High Court rules. Remember, the state government has got a rap on its knuckles for trying to stall and ask for more time.